ATHORs are used to build space shuttles, satellites,
buildings, cars, airplanes, cell phones, laptops.
We'll use metal, and without refractories, we wouldn't be able to make metals.
To keep it simple, refractories are a kind of ceramic material that can withstand high temperatures, let's say up to 2000 degrees C. The refractories are resistant, molten steel or molten copper, and that's why we use them. ATHOR is a project which is financed by the European Union, and it's a cooperation between the industry and the different kinds of universities around Europe.
ATHOR, I think, was the fusion of two needs. On the one side, an academic endeavor, and on the other side, the industrial need to try and further the refractories industry.
Being in ATHOR, it's a privilege because we have the opportunity to work closely to the industry.
The specific context of ATHOR is around something known as a steel ladle, which is a vessel to transport steel. And ATHOR works in this area because the steel ladle today represents the single biggest user of refractory items in a steel plant.
We are dealing with a really complicated problem. Everything that must be done inside the real environment, it's difficult. It's dangerous. We are working with high temperatures.
So we need to make tests in the laboratory to actually see how the material is working. We model what we see in the furnace, in the computer. We know that we are solving everyday's life problems. It's real science applied directly in the industry.
For me, the most exciting part is the challenge of doing new things, of discovering and reaching beyond what's been done.
The refractories industry has been involved in sustainability since before people started talking about it. We've made refractories that last longer, and we've actually consumed less and less natural raw material resources. We like to think of the refractories industry today as a modern industry.
This is the perfect timing for young people to come to the refractories industry, because now, with these big issues about environment and safety and everything, this is when refractories need to be better as they can.
I think one of the important elements we have with ATHOR is that we can integrate different international cultures, people from different backgrounds, and I think it's an extremely powerful combination to equip young people for life in the future.
The industry has lots of opportunities for women. It's an amazing chance to grow and go for it.
I really like to work in this field because I have the possibility to study new things every day and to learn new things every day. Refractories are fun.